Good Sunday evening. I'm meteorologist Nathan Scott. Merry Christmas, Central Mississippi. Thanks for tuning in to WAPT.com. We had a front swing its way through this afternoon. The winds picked up behind that front, and temperatures are falling. If you're going to be out and about for this evening for any services taking place, you probably need to bundle up. And for Christmas morning, we're going to start off the day with temperatures into the upper 20s. For Christmas Day, expect plenty of sun with some high clouds filtering out the sun from time to time, and temperatures well below average for this time of year. Highs only topping out into the upper 40s to lower 50s. So a lot of clouds out there throughout our Christmas Eve, and the clouds will continue to scoot their way off to the east. So we'll see gradually clearing skies out there for tonight. Here's what I'm watching. High pressure building its way in from the Central Plains, and it's a white Christmas for the Ohio Valley as this snow continues to work its way into the Northeast. Places like Buffalo, Syracuse will also have a white Christmas. But for us, we'll see dry conditions, and it's going to feel like Christmas out there. So here's the forecast for Christmas Day. Now, high pressure in control with that mixture of sun and high clouds. Bitterly cold air situated into the upper plains and also the central plains. That will stay to the north of us, but temperatures over the next several days will stay below average, and this front will swing its way through. It'll be a dry front, but as we head to Tuesday evening, rain will start to develop into Louisiana and spread its way into our neck of the woods for Tuesday evening, and sticks around for Wednesday and also Thursday. You need to keep that rain gear close by. So here's the forecast. You see the rain spreading its way in throughout the day on Wednesday. Best chance will be down to the south. We'll have another round of more rain arrive here on Thursday. Forecast rainfall totals, most places will see a quarter to a half inch, but there could be some locally heavier rainfall just down to the south of the metro. For tonight, clearing skies will be a slow clearing process, but much colder with a low around 29 degrees, 48 for the high on your Christmas Day. Sun being filtered out from some high clouds from time to time. Here's Sunday forecast now. 52 on Tuesday, increasing clouds throughout the day. Chance of some rain arriving to the late afternoon into the evening hours. And then Wednesday, keep that umbrella close by. It'll be a chilly rain. Highs only topping out into the low to mid 40s, upper 40s on Thursday still with some light rain around the region. Then as we head to Friday, 51 with more sunshine. And it looks pretty nice on Saturday with a high around 56 before the next cold front looks to arrive on Sunday.